Minnie will already get awake.
I know, I'm already up for making Junior. I just kind of want to have an early start today. Me too, I'll wake up. Then. Today is my first day at my new school! Yay! Minnie Mickey, where are they? Guys, we're down here. Oh, hi Minnie. Where's Mickey? He's over there. Hey Daisy. Hi. I'll just wait here. Alright.
Hi Mickey. Today's the first day of 8 squares.
Yeah, I know, Goofy. Hi.
Oh no!
Hey guys, I'll just move that out of the way for now.
No.
Donald, wake up!
Goofy!
Wait, why do you have your shoes on?
Did I seriously go to bed in my shoes?
We all did, Goofy.
Oh! Goofy! And then Donald!
Alrighty.
Do you guys want breakfast?
No, I'll have a big lunch.
Same.
So, okay.
I can't believe you guys are going to the 8th grade. Where did the summer go?
I don't know.
Wait, Minnie, where's my bag? Oh, you and Donald will share a bag for today.
Today? Or for the next few days?
I'll have to find you guys a bag. Hey guys, I'm just getting this on. Buddy, let's go. Bye, Minnie.
Bye.
Bye, Mickey.
Bye, Mickey.
Bye, Mickey. Bye, Minnie.
Bye.
Hello there. You must be Donald, Daisy, and Goofy. It is so nice to meet you. My name is Mr. Joe. I am the grade 8 teacher here.
Hello.
My name is Goofy.
Hi, Goofy. You can go have a seat in between Spike and Chalk Monkey there, if you've met them.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. They're my best friends.
Not a problem, Goofy. Who are you?
Hello, my name is Donald.
Hey Donald, there was a spot for you right there beside in between Spike and Branch.
Okay.
And you all. Hi, I'm the new girl. My name is Daisy. Hi, Daisy. Hi. Alright, class, so this year.
Wait, where's your backpack, Donald?
Oh, me and Daisy share one. Me and Donald do.
Oh.
Are you guys twins?
Yes, we are twins!
Oh, I'm a twin too. Oh yeah, I already knew that. Oh yeah, sorry. That's okay. Alrighty, class. Welcome to 8th grade. My name is Mr. Joe. I will be your teacher for grade 8. And so, I believe we have quite a few students. Let's just take a look around. I fell. Yeah, that's something you notice about me. I'm really clumsy, and so yeah, I haven't written anything on the board yet, but yeah. So we have start off our day. I believe all the rules are still the same as last year. We had some people leave last year, but Mike Wazowski. Where did he go?
He left.
Let's see, Blue Bear left our school. William, what's wrong? Blue Bear was my best friend. I understand, William. Yeah, William talks really quietly. So yeah, we also lost Blue Bear and Leo, and I bet those were William's best friends. They were,
oh.
Well, I know you guys will enjoy this year. So to start off, I will start off by having four new students up to the front. So I'll have Alvin, Joshua. So Joshua, do you prefer Josh or Joshua?
I prefer Josh.
Okay. Daisy and Whitney. Alrighty, class, so these are all four new students, so let's let them say something about them. Hi, my name's Alvin. I like to cause trouble, and yeah. You like to cause trouble, so do I. Awesome, what's your name?
Chimp.
And yeah, like at my old school, I picked on a lot of people, so don't be surprised if I pick on you, anyone here. Especially you right there, or you, the elephant, the troll, I think, and the snowman. Hey, just saying, my twin sister over there is Brittany, and we are complete opposites. Thank you, Alvin. Hey guys, my name is Josh. I come from another school, and yeah. Oh my gosh, Josh, is that you? Spike? Is that you? Yeah, oh my gosh. Wait, you two know each other? Yeah, we were best friends at my old school. Hey man. Hey, how are you doing?
Good.
I love those glasses on you.
Thanks.
So yeah, this is my friends. You can hang out with them. This is Sock Monkey, Goofy, Donald, Branch, and then there's Peter right there. Hey guys.
Hey.
Hey. So yeah. Alright, so yeah, my name's Josh, and that's my best friend Spike, and so Spike, I'll let you guys sit with each other now.
Okay.
Let's see, who can we move? Who can we swap? How about we swap? Sock Monkey, do you mind? Okay, we'll have to take out, maybe we can swap. You and Spike can go sit there, and then Peter, we can move, and everyone else can just kind of move down.
Sure.
I don't mind. Alright, guys, I'll just sit here. I'll sit with you guys at lunch, okay? Alright, you guys can just go move over, and then I'll sit here, and Josh, you can sit beside me. Hey, Josh, my name's Kiara. Hi, Kiara. Who are you? Hello guys, my name is Daisy. This is my best friend, Brittany. I am Donald's twin sister, and we were born the same day, and sorry guys. And yeah, me and Donald are twins. Pretty much. I hang out with Sputney a lot, so yeah. Because I was running away from my dad because he was bad, so I came and found Donald, and so yeah, been together. So yeah, I said my thing. Perfect, Sputney. Daisy. Oh, so you're related to Donald. Ever. Hey! You don't pick on my sister. Psh, whatever. Daisy. Just ignore him. Okay. Ow! What was that for? Hey, you don't hurt my brother that way. Okay, Daisy, I'm gonna actually put you here. And put you then Olafi. Ugh! Slowly, Olafi. That's okay. Okay, good. Good, the problem is solved. Ow, so I blanched. And finally,
Oh, there's Laura.
Hey guys, my name's Brittany. I am twins with Alvin, and yeah.
Okay.
Well said. Already class, so today, since it's the first day, I'll let everyone just kind of chit-chat with each other. Chit-chat with each other. So yeah. So please, I hope all of you make our new friends Daisy, Brittany, Josh, and Alvin all feel welcome. And so yeah. Picture day will be in October, class picture day. I have a question. Yeah, Donald? Why didn't we go back yesterday? Well, Monday, since Monday was the long holiday, we didn't go, and then yesterday, like, we just had to do some shopping, so yeah, and then today, we started, so yeah. Alright then. Blah 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 blah. Soon at lunch. Alrighty guys, you guys can go to lunch, or actually you guys just eat lunch here, okay? Yum. Alright, let's just sit over here. So yeah guys, Josh will be in a little group now, so yeah. Josh, why did you come here?
I moved here from another school.
Wait, are you related to Bellamy?
Yes, I'm Bellamy's older brother.
I just transferred because, I don't know, my dad enrolled Bellamy at this school, and my dad enrolled me at my other school. But then this year he thought, why not just go to that school? And plus I was feeling a bit sad last year because Spike wasn't with me. So yeah, I told Josh to come to this school because it's a really great school and everyone here is so nice. Awesome. Yeah. Soon, after lunch. Already class, so we are just gonna keep talking for the rest of the day. All right. Blah 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 blah. Soon at the end of the day. Alrighty guys, that concludes our school day. Have a nice day. See you all tomorrow. Bye. Bye, Mr. Joe. Bye, Mr. Joe. Bye, Donald. Bye guys, see you tomorrow. Bye. Hey, Minnie Mouse. Hey, Donald. Hi, Mom, you scared me.
Well, I can't sit out there, so I'm in here.
Yeah. Where's Daisy and them? Oh, they're coming. Come on, guys. Oh, bye, Brittany. Bye, Daisy. Bye, guys. Bye, Goofy. Let's go home. Hi, Minnie Mouse.
Hi, Minnie Mouse.
Hi, guys. So yeah guys, that'll be all for this video. DFN, Donald and Goofy's and Daisy's first day of 8th grade. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please click like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!